Hey everyone, Fuzz here. This story today has some fighter grade mischief. Enjoy. Our story mostly involves myself and the man in blue, at the far right. You see, we had been hired to find a mime of all things. A mime who had run away from a circus to avoid facing his employer over some stolen money, and the circus thinks he's hiding in his mother's home. So we rock up to his mother's house, and she did not take kindly to six heavily armed adventurers at her door. So we end up kicking it. And she's not very upset at us for traipsing into her kitchen and demanding her son's whereabouts, not at all. One of the fighters tries to intimidate her into giving him up. She draws a knife. So instead of murdering her like some of us were considering, I pulled my net off my belt and brought her down nice and non-lethal. We disarmed her, and the interrogation commenced. When she wouldn't cooperate, we started busting up her house, mob style. We quickly got from her that her son was hiding with some cultists in the basement of an opium den. And here's where things get interesting. The fighter to my right steals her door. It's a nice door. One of those ones that has a little peephole in it, a little door to see through. We all stare at him. Why the door? He shrugs. Because I can. The DM laughs in disbelief, but allows it. We are now six heavily armed mercenaries, one of which is carrying a door. We get to the opium den, and inspiration strikes me. Put our door in front of their door. The fighter complies. Then I knock on their door. The DM stares, but thinks, shrugs. Their door has a peep door as well. It opens and a face looks out, seeing another door.
What the hell?
Our mini door opens. Fighter in blue asks,
what's the password?
The DM stares.
Your mother.
The fighter closes the mini door, then swings the door to the side as if opening it.
Come on in.
The DM stares again. He thinks. Now, going off story here, remember, he's supposed to be role-playing people running an opium den. Yeah, so there's a little bit of influence probably going on there. Their door opens and the guard starts to step out. I bum-rush my way into the opium den, the whole party in my wake. Now that's a surprise entry, right? So here he's posted an image of his group along with a few observers. And one of the things I find really entertaining about the image is take a look at this guy behind the DM screen. Look at his face in one of the images. Now, is that a DM face? Have you ever seen one? Or at least an onlooker overhearing the D&D session look? I don't know. I get a lot of joy out of seeing faces like that, you know? One of my favorite things to look up online, and I suggest you guys do it as well, I might even make a few videos featuring it, is D&D out of context. I don't know if you've ever thought about what would happen if someone walked into a room while you were doing certain things in D&D and what their reaction would be, like what they would think. Like, just think of all the times you step into a conversation other people are happening that you haven't been listening to and you don't have context and how crazy that can sound. Now turn it up multiple levels, involve roleplay and commitment and maybe even voices being done. And imagine what it must look like to some people. Be pretty crazy, right? Anyway, if you enjoyed this story, a like helps us out a lot, subscription even more, and as always, have a good one.